You want to eat high fat, high protein foods. Anything that is deep fried, burgers, steak, wings, cheese sticks, etc. The human stomach does not digest high protein, high fatty foods very quickly. So the alcohol will stay in the stomach, thus giving the liver more time to work on the alcohol or in the bloodstream. The fact that time is the only thing that will cause sobriety, the fact that they're eating and not drinking, and the slowing of the absorption rate of the alcohol, all works together.